Hello everybody, my name's Brekdon. Today we're going to be playing Tales of Borderlands. As well, we're doing episode 2. This is only 3, 4 and 5 left. There's not 6 like in Game of Thrones. Which is what I've done before this. Like recording wise. Obviously we are loading, because these loading screens in this aren't actually boring. That's quite interesting.
Yes, it's been a while.
Yeah,
everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story.
Exactly.
The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize. A vault.
Yeah.
Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys never is. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key.
Yeah.
But unfortunately, plans don't often go, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now. They were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal. He didn't think she would shoot, but she did.
Yeah, I did.
The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet.
Was it?
Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Oh, is that Mad Jack, whatever his name is? What the fuck is that noise? Oh god. Oh yeah, we were captured, weren't we?
Hey, seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, come on, you rolled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated. What is wrong with you?
There. Now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Mm-hmm. Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for-
Just one.
What?
Damn it.
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now, where were we?
Well...
We're telling a story.
What is it?
Reese. Buddy?
What is your problem?
You alright?
Hey! Reese, what is your problem?
He gets headaches sometimes. Probably just a glitch in his wiring. He's alright. Just probably need some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because higher and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance.
Enhance.
Enhance. Enhance. Enhance computer images.
Stop it. This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing. I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick
it up, Thought.
Hey, Fee, trust me. You don't want to touch that.
Well, I sort of do.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones that didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required.
Oh, what do I have to
do? Step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
Do you see a way out?
Just waiting on you.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
Okay. East terminal.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait, you hear that?
Sounds
general.
Like this General Pollux never made it out of the room.
Well, that's creepy.
That is quite creepy. Are you the general?
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Strange cabinet. Push it. Always push big buttons.
Whoa, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Well, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Do it. He's dead, he's dead, he's dead. He's dead, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead.
Well, that's not gonna work.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
That's what she said.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him.
Oh no. Search him,
ooh,
of course.
How much he got?
Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
Fucking hell, $300. Yeah, let's take out the eyeball.
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
If you have a better idea.
Any other idea would be a better idea!
Look at
it. His eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
Oh no, not gonna have to use that, are we?
Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that. Ugh, that guy's got some creepy eyes. I don't like him.
Neither do I.
They do kind of follow you around the room, don't they?
I do not see them. Is there anything I can use? Ah, abandoned lunch tray. Can you? There's this. There we go.
Oh, hey, it's a spoon and a fork. Ha! How about that?
A spork.
Oh, wait, that's not.
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
Oh, yes.
Okay, this is... okay. Yeah, you gotta do it. I gotta do it. I gotta do it, so I just...
shove that... into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Would you just do it already?
Okay!
So, if we fail, we got another eye.
Ah!
Why did that just happen?
Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing is...
Ugh! Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye, now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Here
it's
we like go.
It fails again, I'm gonna go mad.
Right, so far so good.
Why am I in a...
talking to me.
Why am I in a first person?
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please.
Sure.
This is me helping. Ooh, ugh, you almost got it. Just cut the thing. Holding it to the thing.
You mean...
Whoa, I got...
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Oh, that's the scanner, isn't it?
Message 1. Athena. Gortis facility. Old Haven.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortis project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into...
Oh, so you got killed.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gortis project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. If Athena is no longer a threat, please activate the revival...
Oh no.
...my stasis dock. My life and... quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped... Oh!
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... don't. So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Oh, ouch.
I'm fine.
What is wrong with him?
What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Be right down.
Wait, what?
What?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but... I didn't hit my head when I fell into the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on, spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day.
Reese. It is Reese.
Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Yeah, it's Jack. My best frenemy, of course it has to be.
Come on, time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup? Get over here! Yeah, I know, I'm your hero, you're my biggest fan, blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just trying to sweat yourself, kid. You might short something down.
You just got big ego.
Alright, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area.
You're supposed to be dead.
Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers.
Jack, what? This is impossible. Jack, you're dead.
Yeah.
I'm dead? I'm sorry, what's that supposed to mean? Are you threatening me, little man?
What? No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird?
Don't kill me, please.
It is weird.
Please don't kill me. I'm trying to help.
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that! It's like I told you. Handsome Jack is dead.
No. That's impossible.
Well, it's not.
I can't die.
You deserved it, bitch.
No, that's stupid. No way.
Look, you kind of deserved it, Jack.
I'm sorry. Deserved it? I brought order to this pisshole of a planet.
No. Whatever your intentions really were, you went way too far.
Oh, you can't even begin to understand my intentions. You think I haven't had to make sacrifices?
Too many people die.
Too many people die! Give me a break! That's what people do! No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it.
Seriously, mate, you're dead.
Jack, you're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people, that's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen. You're so stupid. Watch your head, dude.
What is going on with
What's
him?
What's the matter with you?
Whoa! Freeze!
So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey, you all right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting
handsome, Jack.
Strange.
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
So funny.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it.
Oh, no.
Stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Yeah, let's go.
Loaderbot,
legend.
Thanks.
Get it! We gotta go!
They don't leave the load of art. Yeet.
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
No, file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
We used up our boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason. That's what I thought.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what?
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there.
They cannot.
You better know what you're doing.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I don't got it!
Never mind.
Where the hell did they come from?
Oh no. No, load of art.
I can't see! Believe I'm saying this. Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Hey, what are you guys doing?
You kill everyone.
Incoming!
Did I even dodge one successfully?
My arm!
Get up!
I'm bleeding!
No one cares.
Holy shit!
Rat-kai.
Of
course
it's
it is.
It's a rat-kai!
This is not awesome! It's alive! Yeah! Reese! No!
Help Reese.
That's very bad!
Help Reese!
Reese is too much
for the pussy
situation. I'm too cool. Never mind, I need it.
Come on, get off of me!
There we go, cool. This is intense, so I need to talk louder and get the close to the mic. Kill it now!
Yeah! Oh, into my mouth! Oh, I got it in my mouth!
That's a shame, isn't it?
It's not gonna stop! Reese, talk to me!
Hang on!
Don't worry, I got a plan.
Don't worry. I have a plan. Come on.
What are you doing?
Come on!
Press it, go.
Hang on!
That was cool.
Oh,
Get him. Oh, come on. Telltale game too. Association with Gearbox Software and UK Games. Tale from the Borderland. Tale from the Borderland, boys. And they left them, brilliant.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke.
Yeah, it makes sense.
That is. That murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
Good.
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial
That's the spirit, boys.
Reports. Ugh! Boring.
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about. Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters. Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man. I am not afraid anymore. You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid!
He's got fucking mental.
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Why didn't you warn us?
So... thanks for the warning.
Trust me, I tried. I did.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here.
Right.
So I can't talk long.
Send some supplies, please.
Vaughn is requesting supplies. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
No, then that's not Hyperion's system. They know exactly where we are.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water. To go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
I should call a doctor.
Vaughn? Should I be calling a doctor?
What? Why? What's happening?
Because you are all cut up.
What? Am I bleeding? Where?
No, I'm
what?
Saying, you're weirdly buff.
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going.
Stop sneaking up on me.
Stop sneaking up on me.
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
Kind of
freaking me out, Reese.
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could... see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. Right. So, handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He thinks we're mental.
He definitely thinks you're crazy.
Yeah.
Who exactly is this little muscle?
Listen, I'm not crazy.
Tool?
Come on.
I'm not crazy.
I hope.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass and, oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not
yeah,
clean.
How many?
Three.
Three. You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Yeah, join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
It's the only thing, isn't it?
I'm crazy, or you're crazy?
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but, walking still sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, of all the people in the universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy! It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Cause
I'm not obsessed. Come on, I don't think I've ever heard him mention it.
What? No, I wouldn't say I'm, you know, obsessed. I admire his work, sure, but I mean, obsessed? That's a strong way to.
All right, take it down a couple of notches, kiddo. I'm really digging how you're looking at me right now.
I'm not sure it is. I mean, think about it. You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Yeah, those are motivational posters. You know, like the cat, hang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe that's something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka, what? Why does that sound familiar?
I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Ah, Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo.
Ha ha.
I'm not obsessed.
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Damn right, even this idiot gets
Hyperion
it.
Would can't tell anyone. The ends of Pandora to get it.
We don't tell anyone. Not at least until we
what?
Figure
no,
out
no,
what
no, 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 no. You need to get me back
yeah,
to Helios.
Yeah, you're probably right.
No, no, you are definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
Oil.
It's about time.
They got dropped. I don't think it is, though.
Hopefully she included some water.
It's not gonna be it, is it?
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
That's gonna be the dude we saw in the title picture thing. Knew it.
Nice sock.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive.
So Yvette sent you.
So I'm guessing Yvette sent you.
What? No way.
Ho ho ho.
Bitch.
That girl you keep calling, thinking no one's noticing? No, no need. You're Hyperion property, Reese. Hyperion doesn't lose track of its property.
Sup, Joe?
Look, I know we had a deal. And, while I don't like to go back on an...
Hey,
that's right! We did have a deal! You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh. Oh, man.
What?
When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
Wow, man. Just... wow.
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Yeah, he took the deal.
Don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear to keep that jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me.
He offered me
the deal too.
Really? Well, what did you tell him?
What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long.
God damn it.
No, I'm not digging.
How about I gut shot you? Your little friend can watch you bleed out.
I do not want to do that.
What a good friend.
Fucking dig.
What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go.
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you.
Wait.
Shoot me, there you
go.
Oh. Ah. Damn, that smarts. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Is it? How did it backfire?
Compensating.
Any last words? Before the... what is it? With the inevitable...
Eat two. Shit. Go on, die.
Eat shit.
Yeah, there's the spirit. Well, that was three words, but I'll be sure to put eight shit on your tombstone.
And I'd be more worried about my tombstone if you knew where the safety was.
You're hilarious. I'm gonna miss your...
Gosh damn it.
Is there a problem?
Yeah, I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look, as much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back.
Right.
Okay, mess this guy up.
Fuck, he's both back. Hack the car.
Solid piece of metal.
Oh, subsystem access. That's
button
new.
That I got even do. Push this in.
Scan it. Activate. It
feels locked. Where's that?
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello.
this is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This is my head. Get out!
Come on, yeah. Don't be like that.
Oh!
Oh, you see what you did? You hit your...
Reese!
Go ahead and run! You're just making this butter for me.
Good.
I'm gonna kill you!
Yeet out the way.
Loader bot!
Yeah, legend.
I knew a bet wouldn't let us down!
Oh, I missed you too.
More.
This isn't over! You hear me? You hear me?
So, should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going. Maybe we should just meet them there.
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven. Get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point, though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision.
Oh, damn it.
It's weird, but I always, talk to myself during, huge...
Yeah, same. Oh, wait, Hollow Point's where they're going.
No, it's just, super...
So we're going to Hollow Point.
I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to me right now, so anywho, probably should just choose something.
And Old Haven.
That's probably enough out of me.
Yeah. Well, me and Old Haven.
Old Haven! They saw the map. They know to meet us there. You sure? We're the ones that had to escape certain death. They'll be fine.
Yeah. Okay, let's do that!
To Old Haven.
Load bot seems cool.
I'm sorry! It was just to keep Vasquez off of us! Like I said, I would never betray you, bro!
Do you forgive me?
Just say yes, because I feel like... super bad right now.
I'll get past
it's
it.
It's good, bro. Really? Yeah, bro. Don't sweat it. We're good. Oh, bro. Thanks, bro. No problem, bro.
I got it. Oh, there we go.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, we're bros, bro.
Yeah.
That's bro, bro.
Bro!
For bro.
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 Are you done?
Bro. Unbelievable.
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
So anyway, we head over to Old Haven and...
Oh, what's who's this?
Oh, wait. You were talking about him? Or who were you talking about? I'm sorry. Please continue. Oh, last thing. One of you will have to change a tire.
Damn it. Why? Did you shoot him?
You know, from up here, Pandora's kind of pretty, don't you think?
A little bit.
With the reflections on the water and everything. You can't even smell all the animal
Everything
carcasses.
Wants to kill us.
Nice, so, huh? Are you
I want
nuts?
To die, haha.
Everything down there wants to kill us. Valid.
to be a downer, but I'm not seeing any Atlas facility.
I know.
We're sure this is the right spot?
All right, guys. Sure, it's not a fancy resort town, but we're not here for a day at the spa. We're looking for a top-secret military facility.
Exactly.
Don't worry. We'll figure this out. Pretty sure I can figure this out.
Scan that.
Well, look at that. Looks like we're onto something.
Are we?
Hey guys, come check this out.
It's like the whole grid leads right to here.
I mean, with all these power lines everywhere, they've got to be connected to something, right?
Yeah, exactly. So follow them. That is where it goes.
All right, now we're on to something.
Hey, that sounds good, right? Good sound?
Right.
Keep hacking. I'll go check on Loderbot.
So, I need to use Echo Ivan. Ka-chow, scan it. What the fuck do I do here?
Maybe this?
Use power box.
Okay, let's see what that does.
Do I connect it right? I need to find more power stations there. Oh. Look at the discoloration.
The ground's different between here and here.
Is there any around here? No, there isn't. Yeah, let's move the dumpster. There's gonna be one here. Or maybe I'll go on top of it. There we go.
Oh, for... Really? On my sock? No, it's all...
I'm honestly cool. Shows that up. Yeah, that's a pain in the ass, isn't it?
Found another one.
Aha!
And nothing. Really? Maybe I put something up wrong.
So is that how it's meant? Well, that's how it's meant to be. So there's like around here. Yeah, here. Maybe it is meant to be the first slot. I meant, third slot.
Maybe this?
And then...
Maybe I wired something up wrong.
It's got to be here. You're with us both the last one. Yeah!
And... there!
Exactly, I'm awesome. Yeah! Thumbs up. I love having thumbs up from the robot thing, it makes me feel good about myself. Found out this is city.
Underground hidden doors! Atlas, man.
Come on, let's check this out.
Well, well, well.
Oh no.
Miss me?
Are you done?
Sure, I mean...
Are you done?
No, because... you see, then what we wanted to do, we done.
So anyway, while they were off blowing it, we ran into some complications of our own.
So this game is one big story, like a flashback. So then it goes to the other place then.
Ah, I can't believe we made it. Do you think the guys will be okay? I'm sure they'll figure something out, probably.
They won't last the night.
To say it, but they're not gonna last the night. Yeah, that's what I kind of thought. Between the exposure, the skags, and the psychos, I'd say they're screwed.
They knew what they signed up for.
With a caravan like this, we couldn't help them if we wanted to.
I hope he'll fix it. We're not exactly rolling in cash right now. How are you gonna get him to do it?
Suck
I mean,
his dick.
I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity. And
Charles.
We definitely cannot get out of here if we don't get this fixed.
Oh, please. This is me doing this. Nothing I can't handle.
Okay, don't get too cocky.
We'll figure it out, don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking.
Wouldn't have it any other way. Huh.
So the thing called a catcher ride. In case you didn't know. What am I meant to be doing?
Scooter must have connections at Dahlcorp. Scooter's a fan of the races. Good to know. This looks pretty high tech.
So where is Scooter going to be? And so I'll have to look at the loot container, of course.
Leaving me out like this. I almost feel sorry for the poor sap. Almost.
Alright, carry this. 3 to 5 by 12. Oh, what the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh, hey, man! Welcome to Scooter's Catch a Ride! What can we do for you today?
Let's call women and cars in that order.
Sorry if I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from...
My rides! Trashed. Think you could help me out?
Oh, crap, man. That girl's not looking too good. At least I'm assuming it wasn't designed with the whole, hole thing in the inside there.
Can you fix it?
Hey, man, that's what the sign says I do, don't it? No, seriously, does it? I can't remember what I put on the new billboard. Point is, I can fix her up for you, yeah? Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere! You were in the latest Bossa Nova death rally. Oh, I was there, man. Did you see me? I was waving. You were a badass.
How about we just figure out how to get it fixed?
Oh, all right, man. A little bit hostile, but that's cool. That's cool. That thing's beat up to hell and back, man. I could fix it, but it's probably going to run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500? That's a little out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right? Where did it all go? Oh, because my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time, and the cats kept them fed for weeks.
Didn't anyone ever tell you it's inappropriate to ask somebody about their money?
I guess, except for usually when I'm doing business with someone, I like to ask about how said business is going to get paid for.
He didn't like
me. Tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy, but if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say?
Hell yeah.
It'll be great, maybe like a billboard, a couple commercials, product placement.
Oh yeah.
Scooter, sir, you have yourself a deal.
Yeah. I'm not going to go scooting again.
Oh man,
or
this
racing.
Is awesome! You will not regret this, no way, no how, man! But, say it once for me, man, you know? The catchphrase, catch a ride, you know it, come on. Don't be shy, I'm your sponsor now. Gotta hear how you do the catchphrase.
Catch a ride!
Oh god, that was awful. I just lost all
I'm
my
thinking
dignity.
That we put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with like, catch a ride up above it, you know, all cool, right? I'm looking all badass, you need to put some badass pictures of you with your car and your hat and all that.
Hi, Scooter, right? Everything going okay?
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye.
He's got a fat boner.
All right, man. Here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the sub clauses about explosions and whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it for free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones.
Ooh.
I know it's a big decision. You go ahead and take your time. A lot of good choices, I know. Real classy ones, too. Sometimes I just stand there and stare at them, you know? I know how it is. That one would look badass as hell, man. Take it from me. The badass from hell.
Nah, not blue.
Man, to be you right now.
I could do without that, I'd be
all
right.
Possibilities. That is some fine taste, man. Like a treat for yourself and for me getting to do it. Can't wait.
Yeah, it's gonna look sick.
Come on in, man. We'll get her all hooked up and get to work.
Who are they?
Oh, crap. This doesn't look good. Hey, fellas, what can I do you for?
Oh, no. I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way.
Go ahead,
okay,
run.
Listen, if things go sour, get ready to run. I'll be right behind you. I'll take the high ground, you cover the back end. Only if it comes to it.
Scooter!
How to teach him. Hope you ladies weren't too scared. Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type. Just all part of the service when you catch a wreck. Excuse me.
Thanks.
Hey, man, it was no big deal. Proper man ain't gotta turn in two nice-seeming ladies. You might be murderers or some crap, but you ain't tried to murder me yet. But seriously, please don't try to murder me.
Oh, and don't
worry. Seems like there's some bad men looking for you two, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
I don't think Felix is too far away. If we're careful, we can make it on foot. Then, let's do it.
Oh. We're gonna
get jumped.
We
shouldn't hang around here too long.
Oh, what's happened here?
Looks like he had company while he was away. Hopefully they didn't find the stash. Come on, look around. We gotta be in and out.
Yeah.
I got the door.
Use your radio. That'll be helpful.
If it's all the same to you, I could do without Felix's classical music right now.
No, that's not a paint can.
Always nice to see an old friend.
Great, a flashlight. Maybe if we go camping.
It's a black light. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Oh, it looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe.
Not unless he meant for us to find it.
There we go. Okay, Rocky, we'll talk to Sasha.
Yeah, sis?
Think
what are the chances those Hyperion okay? boys aren't dead already?
Hyperions are resilient. They'll be fine.
Shame about the caravan,
I hope
though.
That bumpkin can put our ride back together.
The caravan has seen some better days. Maybe the upgrades will make it feel new.
Maybe. Too many memories in this place.
Let's hope there's a bit more than that.
I can't believe
we're leaving Hollow Point.
It's a town full of losers, Fee. Nothing left for us here.
Oh, where do you want to go?
What's your dream destination for when all this is over?
Everywhere's a dream if you've got the ends to make it so.
Even Hollow Point?
Okay, fine. Everywhere but Hollow Point.
What do you think it's for?
I'm a little afraid of what I'm gonna find.
Better to get it over with. You said it yourself, Fee. That blacklight should help us.
We better keep at it.
Yeah, I'll let you know if I find anything.
Blacklight. I can't actually access anything.
I had to force this on him once his eyesight was starting to go.
Yeah, stubborn as always. I couldn't even get him to stop using floppy disks.
Oh, God.
Who is she?
I don't know. They look happy, though. Felix's favorite chair.
Those few times he felt he could relax, anyways. A comfort directly proportional to its wear.
Why can I look at this again, then?
Who is she?
I don't know. They look happy, though.
No, I don't look at the radio again. Paint can. Black light. Boop.
Sasha, look at this.
What the hell?
It's ultraviolet paint. I guess he wanted to keep all this a secret.
Well, he left this for us to find, so there's something he wanted us to see.
Good. It's like going this direction, wasn't it? There we go. Okay, no, it wasn't
there. I see it! Right there!
Awesome!
Chop it up, boys!
If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving.
Huh.
Guess that's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess so. Here we go.
Better double check the contents.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea. Money, money, money.
Oh, hello, sexy. You're coming.
I know I'm
me.
Sexy.
What is it?
It's an echo comm.
Why is there...
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona, Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you.
Oh,
change
God.
Your names. Change your appearance.
I believe him. I believe
take
he was protecting
what you
us.
Need and go. Forget about the life you had, and forget about me. But know that I love you both with all my heart.
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for? You're not the one that left. The one that lied. I'm not gonna listen to another second of his bullshit. I can't believe you let him live.
To be fair, I did shoot him.
I wish I had that
he
chance.
Blew up,
I wish
he?
You hadn't shot him.
Really?
I wanted to take him out myself. It was always about the money. The second a big score showed up, he betrayed us. We had it. We had it in our hands, Fiona. $10 million. Enough to get off this planet. Enough to buy a new life.
Get off Pandora.
First, we find this vault. Take all the riches it contains, then we'll get off this rock. I promise you, one of these days, you'll be looking down on Pandora from space.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
You always do.
You want a sandwich? It might be a while before we eat again.
Sure.
Oh. What's in it? Is it gonna be money? Money.
What is it?
It's some sort of an upgrade. Still only holds a single shot, but it looks like it adds an elemental effect to the bullet.
He was holding
out. Looks like Felix was holding out.
Well, at least he got it eventually.
This one's 3 shots. 3.
Good thing this comes with another shot. I used my last one on Felix.
I want food. Give me food.
He left you something, too.
Open it now.
I don't want it.
So, you're saying I can have it?
I don't care what you do with it. I just know I don't want it.
I'll just hold on to it for you.
Open it.
In case you change your mind.
Open it.
I won't.
So stubborn. You really gonna turn down a dead man's final gift to you?
Kroger.
Cold-blooded.
Hello, Finch.
Right. You should be ashamed of yourself. Hands up, both of you. What you making?
Nice hair.
Nice hair.
What's that supposed to mean?
It
compliment.
Hair is nice.
I will shoot you in the face right now if you're talking
Whoa,
shit.
Finch, calm.
That's Lee.
Don't talk about his hair, all right?
I don't want to kill him. It's Lee.
All right, he's good. You heard me going up. You see me looking at you.
Make him shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing.
Ollie.
Got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you. And you're making a sandwich? Tie her up. Let's get out of here. Ooh!
She's fast.
Please, you embarrassing yourself.
Go on.
Fiona, shoot him!
Do it.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest for fun.
I'm usually drunk and charge $40, but you can have this one for free. Go on. I won't even clinch.
Fiona, no!
Oh, so I have to choose one. That's not good now, is it? Yeah, we get it.
Heard me going up. You see me looking at you.
Make him shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing. You two got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you. And you're making a sandwich?
You're damn right making a sandwich.
Let's get out of here.
Ooh! She's fast.
Please. You embarrassing yourself.
Go on.
Fiona, shoot him!
Do it.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest.
What? See, if it doesn't kill him now, it'll kill him in the future.
You all right, man?
Oh, yeah. Real good.
Look, you don't have to be a tough guy about it. It's cool.
Oh, God.
Hey, man.
Hey!
Go!
Where's your sandwich? Come on.
Oh, I'm counting these bullets. And they coming up.
Oh, God. That's okay. Athena. Badass. That's in. Hate that. Brilliant.
Take a walk!
I thought you retired.
You heard wrong.
Wow, this is going well, isn't it?
Fiona, over there! How do you like this? She's blocking on my shot!
Run.
Sasha, that's enough. Let's go.
Fiona, no, wait!
I jumped onto way
too
long.
Don't worry.
We're gonna make you into some tasty pudding!
Oh, yum. Can I have some? God damn it, he's still after
it. Hey, let's go! Jump on!
I did click it.
Oh yeah, that happened.
But it worked.
Nice
so
story.
Hard.
Shut up.
Is she still back there?
Can't see her.
Are you sure? Maybe she's on the rooftops. She could be anywhere.
I don't know. I didn't know.
Sasha!
God damn it! Why is she still here?
This ends now.
Fiona, the grenades. The ones that Felix made. Use them. Now.
But what if they...
There's no time. I'll distract her.
No!
I doubt there are any flashbangs. Why are there any flashbangs?
Is that our caravan?
The guy works fast.
Get away from there!
Shit! 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 Shitty! No! Stop!
Stop! No! Don't look at that! No!
You in a hurry?
You've been storing red rocks. Why the heck are y'all running around rolling on the dirt for?
We gotta move.
We're being chased. We need to leave now.
Chase?
There's a bounty out on us.
What? Are you sure?
Yes. Where are the keys? Hurry!
All right. Don't have a heart attack.
She's right there.
Oh. Hey, hon.
Wow. That is one slow door.
Aw, lesbians. It's probably saying a children book off a Kraken Slayer.
Scooter, this is my girlfriend, Athena.
Oh, I know Athena. What's up, girl? Y'all kiss like that a lot?
Oh, come on.
You guys settle on anything?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I'm Fiona. This is my sister Sasha.
Hello. It's very nice to meet you, too. It's too bad you won't be sticking around much longer. Looks like you were in a hurry to leave.
Yeah, we got some bad people on our tail.
I'm feeling like it's a little awkward now. Y'all feeling that, too?
Not at all. Definitely not.
Wow, this is some nice work on this caravan.
Oh, you know, just did my best in the time given.
Don't be modest. Look at this work.
They're Australian and I love it.
I must say, you two are pretty lucky to have such care going into your... Wait, are you saying Athena's the one that was chasing you?
Hmm? What? No, this is just a misunderstanding.
No, it is.
Athena made a promise to me that she was done with all that, so she couldn't be doing what you say that she's doing.
That's right. Our relationship is more important to me than some stupid job.
That's what I'm saying. We have to lay low.
It must have been someone else.
I think it was someone else.
Yeah, it might have been.
See? Just a misunderstanding. I did see the wanted posters, though. Some scary people will be after you with a reward like that.
Yeah, they will.
What are we laughing at? Because we're laughing because we're right.
Well, I suppose we should get going.
Stay safe out there. Pandora feels a lot smaller when you've got people looking for you.
Yeah, like her. Or like you.
You know, her shield's just sitting over there. I mean, if she's not a bounty hunter...
Finders keepers.
Finders keepers, right?
Athena!
Thanks! Is that your sheenie?
Nope.
Be sure to stop Athena over here if I catch a ride if you need anything! I got them popping up all over Pandora!
Oh, the music stopped.
Well, I'm guessing that's our Gordis building.
Yeah, maybe.
I'm thinking that the signs would point to yes. Whoa.
This happened pretty recently. Within the last hour, I'd say. Think the guys did this? It'd be pretty impressive if they did. Look at these scorches.
Maybe with the loader.
The loader bot of theirs might have hardware badass enough to do this.
Yeah, but why didn't they wait for us?
A fair question.
That looks pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie.
Crimson Lance. These guys are serious badasses.
This is Athena's handiwork. Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
Do what we tell you to do, or you die. Simple as that.
Well, oh, here we are.
But it seems like you're gonna kill us anyway.
Shut up, smartass.
Oh, that's not good. What are we gonna do?
We're all going to be nice and cooperative, aren't we? Not cause any problems, right?
Fiona?
Well, who do we have here?
Oh, damn it.
Reese and Vaughn's new little playmates, right? I think one of you owes me a key.
Hey, August! Look who finally showed up for the party!
Oh, damn it.
Oh, crap.
Vasquez?
Vaughn? Reese? Didn't think you'd given me the slip now, did ya? You didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty work, did ya?
Oh, for the love... Loaderbot, attack!
I'm helping! Come on, guys. You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did ya?
What?
The Gordis Project, the two halves of the core, everything leading to a vault. We got it all.
Do ya? Amigos.
I am shame.
What'd you think, Reese? That you could pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached?
Yeah,
never could follow through. That's your problem. And that's why I beat you every time.
Oh, your payback's coming, asshole. I don't know how, I don't know when, but you're gonna make a mistake, and when you do, I'll be there.
Sure, I'll, bring flowers.
Yeah, you'll bring flowers? What?
To your grave, because you'll be dead.
Why is it always a fail?
Oh,
I don't know why.
You guys can't believe the dream I just had. Holy crap.
Wait. What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but, God. Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait, they...
Son of a...
Shock, other people. Oh, yes, I knew about that. Don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up.
Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things to do.
I'm not giving you anything.
Yeah, like we're just gonna give this gorgeous thing to two scumbags like you.
It's cute you think you have a choice.
Two hallways, two halves.
I'll, take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
He's a little dick.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me!
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand.
For
Face, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me, and that sort of thing doesn't happen.
Does it not?
I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez, there's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
Really? It's unbelievable. He must have had some sort of help. Couple of death jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50 you'd survive the
last. Handsome Jack help.
I got help from Handsome Jack.
Oh, so we're telling everyone now, is that what we're doing?
Ah, yeah. I totally get what you're saying there. I too have found Handsome Jack to be an eternal well of inspiration. I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part you'd be right. But there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person.
He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had the special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time for me.
Did he?
No, still nothing. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Just boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
I hate to break it to you, Vasquez, but what you're describing is...
You don't get it. You don't get it. You don't. The point is, I was his punching bag.
Oh, man. He thought we were exclusive. That's adorable.
I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on the tip of my
tongue. But through me, his legacy carries on.
Oh.
Why are you doing this?
Why?
What do you mean?
What do you get out of it? I mean, is it about the money? Revenge?
This is all about damage control at this point. We cut my boss, Valerie, out of the first deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all.
Okay.
She ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me? You guys are sisters. I figure you'd talk every now and again.
Nope, never.
Not once.
Haha.
That's a little disappointing.
Yeah, that is.
I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
He seems less of an asshole now.
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship. A father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls. You see, Reese, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up. I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallet head!
That's where Jack found
him. He used to be bald, and he was going through these hair implants, and it would stick money to his head. It was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it. Go on, seriously.
But that's a pretty big difference.
Hey, come on. Listen, I'm handing it comedy gold here. What, are you going to ignore this?
Listen, Wallethead.
Wallethead?
Yeah, so I appreciate the advice. I do. But I'd much rather you take your 2 cents and shove them into your wallet that you have on the back of your head that you are ashamed of because you are a wallethead.
I was trying to be nice to you.
I appreciate it.
Let's get this over with.
Oh, that's good.
When I take your corpse back up to Helios, I'm gonna make sure they save me some of your skin to make a wallet out of. Whenever I see it, I'll remember the look on your face at this moment.
Yeah, will ya?
Whoa.
That's legitimately creepy.
A little bit. I probably should do this, actually.
No! Hey! Hey!
I just need some reassurances. That it was just about the money and nothing else. And relationships have to be built on trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without it. How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume
you should clear the air.
Embarrassed.
You two should just talk. Clear the air, see where it gets you.
Yeah, we should do that. Well, here we are. Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
What if I don't want to do it?
Come on, are you stalling? I don't know if you've gotten the impression that I'm the kind of guy who likes being dictated.
Fine. I'll do it.
Hey. You guys have a nice chat? I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys.
Sasha break his heart, lol.
I guess Sasha left an impression on him.
Yeah, I could see that.
What do you mean?
Yeah, what? Nothing.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
We got it!
I guess that's our cue.
Do we do it? Do we have to? Oh, so they're both for us. Come on.
Pushing!
What exactly do you think I'm doing?
Come on. Okay, so I can't hold it. Come on. There we go.
Program complete. Reconfiguring probability matrix.
What the hell is that?
That is a metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
Maybe it's a vault key.
Maybe it's some sort of vault key.
It doesn't look like any vault key I've seen.
Oh please, the only vault key you've seen was the fake one you tried to sell me.
This is true. And let's go. No, what are you doing?
Oh, that was close. Gortis device compromised.
Smooth one, idiot.
No, it's fine.
Uh-oh. Didn't like that, Macy. Did not like that one day.
No problem. Everything is okay.
Yeah, we go.
Hey!
Subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want them to. Probably. Let me in. Vaughn!
It's under control, Reese. Trust me.
What? No, no.
Just Sienna.
We can take over the whole facility, kid.
No, I'm just a dad on this.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it.
No, 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 no. You're making a huge mistake.
Forever.
This is how you're saving us? Just throwing things?
No, I think it's supposed to explode.
Yeah, like that. Next time on Tales from the Borderlands. Oh. Oh. Oh my god, is he alive? Wait, no, that's not it, he's not alive. That's the other person in the picture, wasn't it? You're in 75.5% of players told slash touch up Reese. You're in 28.8% of players selected Jacob's brand. You're in 81.4% of players didn't peek inside Sasha's gift. Yeah, you got to be respectful. You're in 33.3% of players shot Finch with corrosive damage. Oh, so it's like corrosion. Yeah, because obviously it would kill him in the long run. I mean, I assume they would have all killed him. But I don't remember Jacob's brand. But I do remember the rest. You're in 78.4% of players told Vaughn about Handsome Jack. Well, yeah, you got to know the stuff about your team. You're in 38.3% of players chose to go to Old Haven. I guess that was a mistake. You and 88.4% of players both sisters of Vaughn. He's a little lad. I mean, he did like sell us out, but you know, that don't matter. You 59% of players trusted Fiona, because I'm not going to trust that psycho Jack. I mean, as funny as he is, I'm not trusting the psycho. However, mine with Brekdon, this has been